functions is maker. For me, maker means confidence, illusion, creativity, and art. For this job, you need many different things. For every kind of music, for example, we need many different foundation shades, different instruments for every kind of art shape, and so on. Unfortunately, in a country, Italy, in which racism is not exactly a solved problem. In fact, if you go in every kind of common drugstore, you will only find makeup stuff for occasional kind of beauty. That's because some nationalities haven't been accepted yet. Because Italian society is very old, and for this reason, it's not recommended. As I said before, I would like to work in the makeup sector as a makeup artist, but this is not the only dream I have. I would like to create my own makeup brand, because these years I've noticed that there's a problem about ethnicity, not just in Italy, but in different countries. In fact, many people can't use makeup properly because they can't find any for their skin tone or their eye shape. That's because some nationalities haven't been accepted completely in certain countries. That's what people call racism. Well, my biggest goal with this project would be to create quality makeup and hair products for everyone and make it a worldwide brand. I think that everyone needs the right products and deserves to feel beautiful. The racism problem also spread the belief that only Western people are truly beautiful and the other ethnicities aren't. I strongly want people to stop believing in this stereotype. Many people agree with my opinion. In fact, they have included and added some new products that are more specific for different skin tones or different eye shapes, and this is an example. Well, so in conclusion, I'm extremely determined to fulfill my dream, even if I know it will be lazy. I know this seems a silly connection between makeup and racism, but I think this is a problem that must be solved. We are all humans, important and beautiful in our own and unique way.